Oh my gosh, this is so cool.
So we are going to the Van Gogh Immersive Experience in St. Louis, Missouri. I cannot wait. Thank you to my husband for finding these tickets because they were going really, really fast. First of all, I took what was called Images of the Human Body during medical school at University of Missouri, Kansas City. Van Gogh was one of the people that we studied. Through that class, I really appreciated art and how you can tell an artist based on brushstrokes. We're heading up to St. Louis. We're gonna have so much fun. Really step into the painting of Starry Night. And all of you guys know Starry Night. And I think I know it, but not quite sure. I'm just gonna like go in there and just enjoy it. We'll see, it's supposed to be stepping into the painting. We live 2 hours away, so we are heading there. He's in the car behind me, because we have to take a refrigerator up to mom and dad's in St. Louis. So we'll drop that off first. If we don't have time, we'll just go ahead and do it after. It's supposed to let you experience his brushstrokes, which Van Gogh's brushstrokes, he didn't have formal training in art. And so his brushstrokes seem kind of rough and elementary, but actually they were brilliant. And his paintings were very personal. So his paintings reflected his own person. Whereas some paintings in a Renaissance were artistic or architectural, where his were very, very personal.
I have to see everything. I didn't know that was his first name. Look, it looks like the water is moving.
Yeah. walk around so that new set, you'll see every image before the new sets come up.
In 1865.
Oh, you're so...